let's start. First of all, go to Google Chrome. Then make sure your data connection and Wi-Fi all are off. Then click on search and enter anything, for example A, then search go. Then you can see a dragon-like creature, click on it. And now you can start playing the game. The same version of the game is also in the PC version. You can start the game by clicking spacebar. So I now believe that you have understood the way how to play the game. So thank you and have a nice day. Please also like and subscribe my video.